In order to thrive and survive, entrepreneurs are always on the toes. To crack a deal, they might succumb to falsehood and lies. But their body language doesn't lie. Hi guys, this is Asta Singhal, and here are 4 body language cues entrepreneurs must take care of. If someone is avoiding making eye contact, it is indicative of a person not wanting you to see something or to avoid embarrassment. They may be looking at paperwork, the wall behind you, or the floor. Basically, everywhere but you. Hence, it's important to pay attention when they avoid eye contact. Often leaning in means the person is engaged, excited, and wants to learn more. And while at times leaning back is considered standoffish, it can also be a sign that the person feels safe, relaxed, and is coming from a place of authority. Standing up straight exudes confidence and respect. So when you see someone slouching in a meeting, it tends to mean a person has lack of strength and is deeply insecure. Hand motions are great. They liven up a conversation and drive home important points. However, fiddling is not. It can have a variety of meanings, including nervousness, boredom, and anxiety.
Have a great day ahead.